So, were you ever sick of the old notification sound on your Fire tablet? All you have to do is open the volume settings. Now we're in the sound settings. Look for default notification sound. And you can change it to anything. I'll just Phoenix because it's good. You can also change your alarm sound. Let's say you want. Or. So have this beautiful tune. Now you can also do this. Yeah, I don't have any touchstones on, so that's how to change the sound thing on your Fire tablet.